What does fundal-posterior placenta mean?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
When a placenta attaches to the back, towards the mother's spine, it's called a fundal or posterior placenta. To the front, toward the mother's belly, is an anterior placenta. There are lateral, or side-attached, placentas as well.